job done. I'm also a member of the school board, and I don't want this rumor to get out that we don't have a very secure system. I don't know where this story is. We have high-paid policemen. Yes, we do have, but the agreement that we're going to have one policeman in each of the buildings. He's retired. And we have hired some retired policemen because they have a connection with the community. And if you're going to be effective, you've got to have communication with the people that you're protecting and with the people and the families that are concerned about our school district. Let me rest, you can be restful that we are secure. And I chair a statewide committee of the New Jersey School Board Association on Student Achievement. And I get to travel around the state. And I feel proud of what we're doing for security. The only thing that I and the board have agreed that we would not have metal detectors. First of all, a metal detector would make us start an hour early. And secondly, it gives you a bad feeling. Because even when I go through the checkpoints at the airport, I feel funny because they're saying, you're one of the people who might be doing some damage. And after I go through, I tell them, yeah, I could do some damage because my first job in the Army was testing C4 explosives. And they laugh at that. But I want you to be assured that we are very secure in our school system. We're creating more security because we're observing and monitoring the internet, which is a very interesting phase of security. But we can do better. But please leave here knowing that we're working very hard. Thank you.